I'm going to block out colors where I think it's going to be dark, or rather where I want it to be dark. Okay, I've made a watery purple color and I'm blocking out areas of my canvas which are going to be darker than the rest.